Hey, how's it going, everybody? ScottDogGaming here. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, we're about to start playing some Supreme. And yeah, we've got to make pizza, I guess. As you can see, we've got a CEO and a CEO name and a company name and other names. Oh no, motto, that's it. So as you can see, we're CEO ScottDog of ScottDog Pizza. And our motto is pizza. Okay, here we go. Welcome to the world of Supreme, your gateway to the world, into the world-dominating business of pizza distribution. From this humble little kitchen, you will launch your empire and dominate all competition. Before you begin, there's some things you should know. Look how filthy this place is. The blue button in the bottom left is your menu button. Pressing it will open the menu, allowing you to view many different game controls. Okay. The first button visible in the menu is the corporation interface. Using this interface, you'll be able to see important information about your reputation, income. Whenever you want a grand view of your performance, you can see it here. The second button visible is the menu in the shop interface. Using this interface, you'll be able to manage the shop that you are currently inside. This includes viewing information about income, orders, and feedback. Once unlocked, you'll be able to hire and manage employees here as well. The button to the right of your capital in the bottom, is the capital interface. Using this, you'll be able to see an overall view of your income and expenses, and additionally you'll be able to see and accept loans. In the top right you'll find the notification pane. Any important information will be dropped here for you to review. Right clicking on an entry will delete it or open it, if you can't delete it apparently. Test this out by starting your first order. Currently hidden underneath this interface is the goals interface. As you progress through the game, you will receive tasks that you can complete to earn additional income. Like notifications, you can click on goals to learn more about their specific success conditions. A new order. We have received a new order. Prepare. Okay. This is the pizza creation area. In the top right, you'll see what a customer desires, so pay close attention. Your customers will give you feedback based on how well distributed your toppings are, so take care when creating a pizza. To do a good job, simply left click on the topping to the toppings to the left, and either left click or hold the mouse button to place down the toppings on the pizza. Ooh, it's not the best. I mean, that looks fine, doesn't it? Yeah, lovely. Pepperoni. Beautiful. Cook pizza. There we go. Prepare your first order. Now we get to deliver it. Okay. The arrows in the bottom left points. Oh, the time's running out. Let's just go. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going back. Oh. Well, that could have gone better. A new upgrade has become available from your upgrade interface. You can see all of the currently available and unlocked. You can see all of the currently available and unlocked upgrades. Upgrades include things like toppings, entirely new menu items such as breadsticks, shop upgrades, and even car upgrades. Keep an eye out. Okay. Got a new order. Oh, I ignored the order. That's not good. Yes, I figured I needed to do that first. Right. Look at me spinning pizza around. I'm not sure about my haircut. I'm not going to lie. Now what happens? Five perfect orders. Um, Cost me $10 to clean, and I don't think I've only got 39. You'll have to wait. Okay, here we go. Pizza sauce and cheese. Slightly concerned about that bit there. That bit there, yeah. Brilliant. Yes. Yes, this is going to be the best pizza ever. Right, and now I'm going to deliver it. It's good turning. Holy moly! Come on. You can do this. Damn, it's a long way. Yes, I delivered a pizza. It was a perfect order. Have some of that. So we've got a new upgrade. Let's unlock that. Oh, I can upgrade my car, which I can't afford. That's very disappointing. Okay, new order. A little pizza sauce. How much is a little? That, I mean, that's a little pizza sauce. A lot of cheese. Ooh, that's a lot of cheese. And some mushrooms. I mean, you could have sliced the mushrooms first, you lazy so-and-so. Oh. Oh. Pizza sauce. Cheese, a lot of pepperoni, I mean that's a lot of pepperoni, isn't it? Here we go, come on. Whoa, high speed wobble. Coming through. We're almost there. No, no. Yes. Oh, it wasn't perfect. That's very disappointing. Oh, cool. So, my first delivery, seriously, did you not even try and put the toppings on the pizza? It's okay, could have been better. Wow, didn't expect my food that fast. Honestly, man, I really think you've got something great here. That pizza was perfect. Oh, he wasn't happy with my flipping of the car. Prepare. What have we got? A little pizza sauce. A little cheese. See, I think maybe underdo. Some pepperoni. Okay, and some mushrooms. I'd be devastated if this pizza turned up at mine. Right, here we go again. We're off to deliver. I'll try this. Ta-da! What do you think, love? What do you think? That's all right. Pizza's all right. Well, there you go. We're up to $120, though. It's pretty impressive stuff. What's this going to show us? Only got one shop. Profit's going well. We're going to send out someone to clean. Good work. Got a new upgrade. Some pepper. Yeah, we'll have that. Thanks very much. And a new order. What we got? A lot of pizza sauce. I can do this one. How's that? Cheese. A lot of mushrooms. This would cost me an arm and a leg if I was running a pizza restaurant. Cook the pizza. Deliver the pizza. Do we try it again, I wonder? Clearly the mechanics want some of my amazing pizza. What have we got? What? Tell me what was wrong with it. Well, there we go. We've got a new upgrade. Barbecue wings. We'll hold off on the car for now. Received a new order. What do we want? We want pizza sauce. Okay, a lot of cheese. Maybe I'm not putting enough cheese on when I say a lot of cheese. I mean, that's a lot of cheese. A lot of pepperoni. Go for something slightly different. Some mushrooms. Lovely. And a little pepper. There you go. Perfect. Let's go. Don't flip the car. We've got an amazingly crafted pizza in here. Good cornering. Oh no, have I missed it? I have. It's alright, don't panic. There we are. Perfectly done. Oh, come on. Come on, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Got a new order, here we go. Right, a lot of pizza sauce. There we go, there's a lot of pizza sauce. Some cheese. A little mushroom. Done. We're off. We're off again. Ooh. Oh, I hit a lamppost. I hit a lamppost. My car is almost dead. Can't hit anything else. Oh, what? That's not the thing. Whoa. What? I wonder what kind of engine my car's got. It sounds like a lawnmower. Alright, it's over here. This could be interesting. We're there. We are there. Thanks very much. It's good driving. And it's still not perfect. Okay. New upgrade. What have we got? Lemon pepper wings. Okay, interesting. Oh, I can't afford the... Got a new order, here we go. So, pizza sauce and a lot of cheese. Come on, cheese. Okay, that is a lot of cheese. Didn't even realize there was a road here, to be honest. Oh, it's a nice handbrake turn. We are there. Oh, no, they're not impressed. Oh, come on. You said a lot of cheese. I gave you a lot of cheese. What more do you want? New upgrade. Onion, yes. We definitely want onion. And a new order. Here we go. Pizza sauce, cheese, mushrooms, peppers. Oh, it's a bit sporadic. Oh, pepperoni. Almost got that wrong. Beautiful. Don't really know how to do these. Here we go, my first sides. We're off in our high-pitched, squeaky car. Must be a Sunday, it's a very quiet drive. Gotta go for it, here we go. I've overshot it. It's a good jump, though. I think you'll all agree. Okay. He liked the pizza. He liked the pizza. That's good. He loved the wings. Good man. Didn't expect it so fast or flying through the air. That's pretty good. Okay, new upgrade. Garlic bread. Okay, toppings. No new upgrades there. New order. Prepare order. What do we want? A lot of ranch sauce. Oh, no. Oh, no. I've got... sorry, I've got no ranch sauce, mate. Oh, hold on. Where is it? The shop's all right. I can't upgrade your... I can't do your pizza. I have no ranch sauce, my friend. I think what we'll do is we'll call it the end of the episode here. Hopefully next time round we'll be looking at improving our shop and go from there. I keep spinning that dough. I'll have a really muscly right arm and a really weak left arm, just to throw it out there. So thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button, subscribe button, follow us on Twitter at ScottDogGaming. See you again soon. Thank you.